Hi, good morning, all renewers. I hope that all of you are using this time productively, especially to take care of your health. I hope that every morning when you wake up, you are able to do some form of exercise. I think it's very important to be physically active, even though we're all stuck at home most of this time. I think when you wake up in the morning, it's important to do some aerobic classes or to do yoga. And I'm glad to tell you that we have organized for all renewers classes for both yoga as well as for Zumba. So you can take those classes and stay healthy. Hi, it's very important to follow your daily routines. I, for example, like to read the newspaper every morning. So for me, I sit down, pick up the newspaper at about 7 o'clock in the morning, and then I spend maybe half an hour, 45 minutes going through all of them to see what is the latest news, both on the corona front as well as on the business front, and what's happening globally. I think it's important to stay informed because that is what will allow us to take the right decisions in this environment going forward. Hi everybody. I think it's very important for all of us to have very fixed routines at home, even though we're staying at home. I think it's almost, it's very important to almost think of it as being your office at home and to develop regular work routines. So for example, I sit down for work every morning at around 9:30 or thereabouts, and more or less till about 6:30, 7 o'clock, I'm fairly busy and active in meetings and calls and discussions and review meetings and so on. And I find that efficiency is fairly high. I don't really miss the fact that I'm not sitting in the office. I find that effectiveness is fairly good. And one can reach out and connect to anybody and everybody in the world. And I find even in government, people are willing to have conversations and meetings with you through Zoom or Skype or any of these forums. And so I'm actually very encouraged by that. And I think that all of you should try to make sure that you're as efficient and as effective as in working from home as you were in the office, because it might be that we have to do this for some more time. So it's better and really important that all of us get into a really good work routine and healthy work habits, even though we're working from home. And playing board games is fun too. End of a long day, what could be better and more relaxing than sitting in front of the TV and just watching some shows with the rest of your family?